Mexico's President Pena Nieto and Foreign Minister have met with U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson. Up for discussion was the U.S. immigration policies. Police cracked down on anti-immigrant protesters in Pretoria on Friday amid rising tensions between West African migrants living and working in South Africa. Mudslides hit the southern province of Huila after the banks of the rivers Frio and Nivia broke. Over 2,000 people were evacuated.